Well, it's been really fun working on the sequel. And also, I think working on sequels are not more fun, but are sort of more fun than the original, because also you know everybody, and it's easier just feeling comfortable. In the film, her dad builds a giant maze, and they pretend that they're shrunk, and they move through the maze, and they have a lot of fun doing that, and then Cassie is like so happy because her dad's actually showing her how it is like to be a superhero. I like that she's very smart, she's very athletic, and she also has a very sweet personality. I like that he's very, like, sweet, funny. He also makes me feel very comfortable.